Our world is continuously transforming. Megatrends such as global warming, electrification, digitalization, and resource scarcity have an enormous impact on the future of our society and planet. It is up to us to address these impacts, move them into a positive direction, and transform challenges into opportunities. To accomplish this, we will rely enormously on smart but also sustainable technologies. Why do we need sustainable technologies? Well, sustainable technologies have a minimal impact on the environment, provide safe and healthy work conditions, and minimize waste streams. Let's have a look at the facts. Did you know that in 2019, 82% of global e-waste was not recycled? If we continue at this pace, in 2030, 61 million tons of electronic waste will not be recycled. And besides the impact to our environment, this amount of waste represents today a total material value of approximately 48 billion euro, which is simply thrown away. Let's face it. In 2020, the semiconductor industry produces 50 million tons of carbon dioxide equivalent per year. We are processing tons of substances requiring safe handling. More and more of our technologies rely on scarce and valuable metals. And as an industry, we have the obligation to source those minerals in a responsible way. We can't neglect that sustainability is high on the agenda. It is the way forward. It is part of the post-COVID recovery plans of many governments. The pandemic strengthened even more the need for a sustainable transition. In Europe, for example, the EU Green Deal is part of the recovery plan. Globally, the energy sector and automotive industries did already go through radical transformation, forced by the need for more sustainable operations. How can we, as a semiconductor industry, contribute to this sustainable transformation? Can the semiconductor industry realize its goals of doubling the overall revenue growth by 2030 to $1 trillion while minimizing the impact on the environment?